and gentlemen, it's a great honor for me to be presented here at your service here. I had been so many times to this great country, but never had been to Chicago. This is my first time. I have heard so much about the connoisseurs and the way they listen. Let it delight open. I will be able to see the whole spot. So I was from my very distinguished host. It was a request, rather suggestion and order from him that I should start with Mian ki Malhar. And I was very happy to hear this suggestion. So I am going to start with Mian ki Malhar. The message, the kind of music this time, what your humble servant has brought here, that is a different and little bit I am trying to present the Shastriya Sangeet. It is the alap, whole development, jor, in both exactly like a birth of a child, and it's how it's growing up. When it's come its youth, then rhythm comes in it, but without accompaniment, that is jor. Then his whole flourishment comes in life, then rhythm joins with, that is gati, gat. And then with the gati, there are exactly the laws and patterns. People say that Indian music is improvised. Yes, but improvisation also being in a bound, in a frame, in a line. No matter how big, how small you make. And in that frame which we call Raga, that is Mian ki Malhar, it has a particular pattern pre-composed, not only the rag, but arohi avrohi, the main bass, like vadi samvad, and then the whole roop, the construction, and the whole atmosphere of this hall, how it was constructed, and what atmosphere it has brought now, that is the roopa. Like this, I am going to start trying to present my humble music. I pray and wish with a sincere heart that I could give you my best. Remember, whatever the good and best I will give, that is all my goods. And whatever mistake which I commit, that will be mine. So I hope whatever humble way I am presenting, it reaches you and I could give best to you. I start with Mian ki Malhar. Oh.
मत बताइए, बाद में जितनी चाहे बता लीजिएगा।
Thank you.
जल्दी जल्दी मैं आगे बढ़ रहा हूँ और मैं इतना नहीं चाह रहा है कि मैं ये गा इन इंडिया वी जस्ट दिस मच स्पेस वी स्टे फॉर 1.5 hours.
Oh. Thank you.
freedom gained in his life, in his youth. No accompaniment.
Thank you.
आप लोगों को नया सितार सुना दे रहा हूँ, आप एक दुआएं मोबाइल को बजा रहे
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
आवाज मिल रही है। दोस्त खाना ये मेरे नाना नाना का हूँ मैं
Bye.
दिन वो है।
Thank you. मोहतरमों की और मुझ नाचीज को चाहने वालों की इतनी रिक्वेस्ट आई हैं यहाँ कि अगर एक 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 बजाता रहूँ कल सुबह हो जाएगा। लिहाजा मैं सितार के लिए, हम लोगों का ये संगीत, दिस म्यूजिक इज ओरिजिनली वाज डन बाय आवर ग्रेट स्वामीज
philosopher, Sufis, for mandir and das. It was not spreaded even in India on the square. It was for connoisseurs, intellectuals, religious people. It is and it will be, never mind how much we try to bring it on square. It never came, never come. It will be intellectuals, today's crowd. I am so happy that this much people are coming here to listen to me. If there would be some pop or some film star from India, the stadium was required. This is so little. But I don't want that much crowd who doesn't know how to listen. What is the real art and philosophy culture? This much people, I am so satisfied and here to happy and play for them. And whatever little, humble, sura, surila, bass surila, it is there. For gallery, I have never compromised. I have already passed 3/4. Why 1/4 I will compromise? So, my dearest respected listeners, our philosopher and Sufis and all those people composed this music for Atma Shanti. There is lots of things to speak and explain, to say. I'm going to render now Manqabat. It was sang for Guru Peer to accompany with sitar, and how it was rendered, some glimpse of that I would like to present. And in Manqabat, as I was suggested so many, so I would play Ragmamika in Manqabat. So everybody's request, little, I will try to fulfill in my own little way. It will be based on Bihari. The Bihari Ragini is a very near to Tilak Kamod. But the difference you yourself will understand, because here I am so happy and satisfied to perform. You are coming from.
Thank you. आपने शंकरा ऊपर सुना होगा, लेकिन शंकरा पीछे बजाना, ये देखिए आप जो बुला कुछ
Thank you.
चांदनी हजार बार।
इसके आगे नहीं बोलूंगा, रिकॉर्ड हो जाएगा।
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
कोई पूछे क्या क्लासिकल म्यूजिक में क्या पूरी सारी तालियां देने वाली चीजें नहीं है क्या? एक एक आदमी अपने अंदर रिदम फील कर रहा है। कोई जरूरी है कि मैं सारे आदमियों को तालियां पिटवा के चिड़िया हुआ हूं?
सुन ले मेरी बात, आज मोरे घर सैया आए तू जलियो सारी
हो सकता है ना
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.